In this tutorial, we'll explore how layers work in Lottie Creator. Let's begin by taking a closer look at a layer. You'll notice a parent shape layer that contains one or more child layers. Any changes you make to the parent layer will be automatically applied to all the child layers too. At the lowest layer levels, you'll find the actual path that forms the shape, as well as the related appearance layers that determine its color styling. For example, you're seeing a yellow fill color in the shape because it has inherited this attribute from the fill layer. The fill and stroke should be positioned below the shape paths within the layer stack for them to be recognized as part of the shape. If they're above the shape paths, they'll be treated as layers of a separate object. This layer structure is quite common in popular design tools like Adobe After Effects. Lottie was designed to work seamlessly with these tools, allowing you to import and export content easily. Shapes created using the library have properties that change specific characteristics of that shape, like the roundness of a rectangle or the number of points on a star or polygon. Here are a couple of tips to get you started. When animating a layer, always begin by adding your keyframes on the shape layer. Also, if you're looking for a property but can't find it on the shape layer, have a look at the path layer. Chances are you'll find it right there. And with that, this tutorial is now officially over. Look out for the next one coming your way. Happy creating, folks!